I'm inside a Maharaja's palace. The hall of mirrors. Very beautiful. Very ornate. And he still lives here. But he's only 18. He's actually not here at the moment. I presume he's a side of Oxford or Cambridge. Probably Oxford. But when he is here, he's nearly 20. He's not married yet. And he's taking over next year.